Gabrielle here from Which Winery. Today we are here at Schug Estates in the Carneros region of Sonoma. It's a little chilly today. This region is known for its cool breezes, which is also why Pinot and Chardonnay really flourish here, which leads us to why we are coming here to check out some of their wine. So come on over and let's go check it out together. Winery. We are right outside the doors from the cave, but before we go inside, we're going to give you a quick little history on the winery. The owners, Walter and Gertrude, came over here from Germany. Once they came over by boat, they actually jumped in a car. They took their Volkswagen Beetle all across the United States, skis on top, custom-made luggage inside, and they came over here to Sonoma. And when they first got here, Walter started working in the wine business at Delano, and then from there he started working at E.J. Gallo. And after Gallo, he worked with Joseph Phelps, and at Phelps is really where he did some interesting things. So he was the first to make Syrah in the United States, and also he's responsible for Insignia. So really impactful history thanks to Walter. And they're continuing to make their mark here in Sonoma, and they've got an amazing winery, which we're going to show you in just a second. If you can hear that noise in the background, it's actually starting to rain here. So this is a sneak peek into what is happening right here in this really unique area of Carneros. So we always talk about the coastal breezes that come through, and they make Pinot and Chardonnay, the amazing wines that we love from this area. And with it, it's coming and it's bringing in all of the rain from these clouds. So this is a little sneak peek into what happens in here that makes the amazing wine that we see. So anyhow, let's go taste the wine.
From the Neckar Valley greets the Schug family from the Napa Valley. At the time, we were leasing some space for our winery in the Napa Valley, so that's why he wrote Napa Valley at the time. And this is the Assenshausen am Rhein is the town crest of where my father was born and raised, and the Mundelsheim am Neckar is the town crest of where the Rieger family was.
Wow.
And they included a quote on here that's in German, Ob Wein von dem Neckar, von der Mosel, vom Rhein, wie die Traube ihn gibt, Rhein soll er sein. So if the wine is from the Neckar, whether the wine is from the Neckar or the Mosel over the Rhine, those are all river valleys, the grape's expression should be pure. That means it should show where it's from. And it should show the character of the grape and not be adulterated by, you know, any kind of winemaking.